To rent or to buy a house is a dilemma most people face. Let's try to address this from a purely financial point of view. Meet Joe and Alice. Joe wants to rent a house while Alice is thinking of buying one. Imagine we have two similar houses available, one for renting and the other for buying. Joe has to pay at least $1,000 a month to rent the house. Alice, on the other hand, needs at least $300,000 to buy the house. For the sake of simplicity, let's assume that Alice can get the mortgage for 6% interest rate, which is true in many developed countries. And the loan she has taken is a repayment mortgage, which means that her monthly mortgage payment will include interest plus a small part of the principal amount. Let's say she's planning to pay back the loan in 30 years, and she also needs to contribute about $1,500 towards maintenance. We also assume that the property price goes up by about 2% a year. You may notice that in some parts, the growth is much more than that. But according to research, over a large period of time, the rate is usually between 2 to 3%. If we use these assumptions, Alice will have to pay about $1,500 every month as repayment. On top of that, she also needs to pay for the house insurance. Joe, on the other hand, pays $1,000 as rent. He also saves some money in the bank. For argument's sake, let's consider this amount to be the difference between the rent and Alice's repayment amount. Since rent is likely to go up every year, we need to consider a 3% increase in rent. Quite often, people decide to sell their old house and move to a new one. In our case, let's say Alice wants to buy a bigger house in 10 years. Considering the appreciation of the value of a house will be worth around $370,000 in 10 years. Since she still owes money to the bank, she will be left with only $110,000. Joe, on the other hand, will have savings of about $130,000 after 10 years, which means he made $20,000 more by renting. Does this mean that renting is always better than buying? Not really. Let's consider the case of Bob, who also bought a similar house at the same time Alice bought hers. But he bought the house in another part of the city, and the house increased by 3% in value every year. That's an increase of just 1% than the house bought by Alice. When he sells the house after the same 10 years, he will make around $150,000, which means he made $20,000 more than Joe by buying the house. So if you ask me whether you should buy or rent, I would say it really depends on your situation. There are certainly advantages and disadvantages to both. If you rent, you will have more freedom to move to another location, and if you buy, you will have more freedom to modify your house according to your taste. You can also see that if you invest the money instead of saving, it will also change the scenario.